What we're looking at is, excuse me, the Honey Pit Smokehouse Restaurant in Kirkwood, off of Kirkwood and Big Bend Road, where you can see firefighters continuing to battle this fire. I will say the smoke has subsided a little bit in the past 5 to 6 minutes, but nevertheless, they're still working hard at getting this completely extinguished. We've got 8 fire trucks, 2 ambulances on standby only at this point, several police officers. Westbound Big Bend is shut down at Kirkwood Road at this point, but as we gather more information, we'll be sure to pass along. From the Bomberito, Automotive Sky Fox. Monica?
Yeah, thanks, John. Ever since he